फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। टूडे आई विल डू द रिव्यू ऑफ अनदर आर्ट प्रोडक्ट विच इज़ बुस्टो आर्टिस्ट वाटर कलर। बट बिफोर दैट, इफ यू हैवन सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल, प्लीज़ डू सब्सक्राइब एंड लाइक द वीडियो एंड गिव योर वैल्यूबल सजेशन इफ यू हैव इट। सो हेयर इज़ आर प्रोडक्ट विच इज़ बुस्टो आर्टिस्ट वाटर कलर। इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ 24 कलर ऑफ हैविंग 12 एमएल ईच। इट्स रिटेल प्राइस इज 849 रुपीज। You can order from creativehands.in. Sometimes they provide coupon code, so you can avail some discount. But I ordered from Amazon. You can also get some discount here also. I will provide the link in the description box and the coupon code if available. So let's open the product. The outer cover is having a matte finish texture. By opening the product, you will get two sort of tray having 12 color lying on each side. I would say that packaging is very nice. Wide range of color and some unique color is also present, which is difficult to get in other brands. That's why I like it. Back, they are saying that these are very affordable, which I do agree, and this will give you a bright transparent color, and they are easily intermixable, and they can be used as wet on wet technique and dry painting technique. If you want to know what are these techniques, please DM me. So without wasting time, let's quickly begin the swatches. Here already I have done the swatches of the lemon yellow, cadmium pale, hue yellow and the gamboge, which represent from the lightest to the darkest. By mistake I have forgotten to take the swatches. So here is a yellow ochre. You can see the gradient I have arranged in the sequence. This is cadmium orange hue color, which is a perfect orange color. This is scarlet color, pretty darker than the cadmium orange hue. If you add a little tint of red, you will get this color. This is vermilion color. This is darker than the scarlet also. If you add more amount of red to the orange, you will get this vermilion color. This is crimson color. I would say this is a dark red color. That means if you are adding more amount of red to the orange, you will get this color. Now next is rose madder lake color. This is my favorite color. This is a perfect magenta sort of color, and I find it very unique. This is petal green. This is similar to sea green color. If you want to paint sea and all, so you can use this. I think this was your most favorite color. Next is deep green color. Now comes the interesting color, which is sap green color. If you are using this level of tree, then you will use this color. This is a beautiful sea color, perfect for leaves and flowers. Now next come is cerulean blue color. This is very unique blue color. It is similar to peacock blue, you can say, and this gonna be very favorite color of all. Cobalt blue hue color. This is, I can say, it is a light blue color. Now next is ultramarine color. It is darker than cobalt hue. I will say dark blue color. Next is purple. Purple is very unique. I love this color, purple. Next is Prussian blue color, which is much darker blue color, and I also find it very nice. Now this is violet color. Now come to the shade of the browns and the black. First is raw umber. This is perfect for making bushes, bamboos and all. This is very nice color. Now come the burnt umber. You can say it is a brown color. Next is burnt sienna, which is much darker than this, and the black color. And the last is the titanium white color. I hope this video may be useful for you and you liked it. Please share with your friends whosoever is interested. Thank you for watching.